Hey folks, welcome back to the Portable Gamer, welcome back to Project Cars 2, and welcome to, this is my big project that I've been working on. I'm going to recreate the 1966 24 Hours of Le Mans, so I will be in a GT40, naturally the number 2 car, which was driven by Bruce McLaren and Chris Ammon. The field is, in Project Cars 2 you have to go by class, and the field is, it's got Porsche 908 rather than Porsche 906. It does have the Ferrari 330. It's got the Lotus 40 in it, which was, I don't believe there were any Lotus 40 in the 1966 race. And then the underclass is just, it's kind of a hot mess. It was a lot of Dinos, and I believe some 275s. And we don't have those cars in Project Cars 2, or at least not in a class that I can bring into this race. So instead we're going to have some Camaros and Mustangs, vintage, obviously. We're going to have some old Carrera RSR. There's a Jag E-Type in there, I believe. So it's an underclass. It's not exactly historically accurate, but we do what we can. It is raining. You know, it was drizzling to start the race, then it cleared for a while. Then during the night, it rained very hard. Then the following day, it cleared again. So we're going to start in drizzle on wets, and it's a long race, so we're just going to be careful. I have 20 laps. Laps are about 5 minutes in the GT40. So about an hour and a half, maybe a little bit less, a little bit more. We'll see how it goes. So as always, realism settings are maxed out. Obviously the map, the race line, and the brake line are off. Damage is on. Fuel use and tire wear are on. And the AI is set to skill 40 and aggression 25. Twenty lap race, I have fuel on board for 12 laps, and then I have my pit strategy set to add fuel for 12 laps, so we're covered whether we need to pit early or pit late. I hope. And when I look at the entries that, you know, in the class for this car, the developers included the cars and livery and numbers for the three entries that day. I'm curious why. Yeah, I'm not saying they like wanted you to race this race. And the GT40, I guess, is known for the 66 Le Mans race. So, you know, if you were going to have any livery, that would be the livery that would make the most sense to have. But I'm still curious why they don't have a 906 and as many Ferraris as they have. Why they don't have the Dino? They have the 250 GTO. Similar. We'll see if we got the timing right on the day-night cycle as well. I normally go 25x for a 1-hour race. And I figure 24 is like 25, right? So you see what so it makes 24 hours. Well, it makes 25 hours go by in 50 minutes, which is pretty close to running a 24-hour race in an hour as far as the day-night cycle. This is a little different because we're going by laps instead of time, but I think 15x is where we want to be. I did the math last night. I'm no mathlete, man. I'm really not. I am no mathlete. But I did the math, and I think this is going to work out pretty close. So we'll see. And this isn't, the chicanes weren't on Mulsanne in 1966. It was just a straight shot all the way down. So not historically accurate there either. But hey, man, it's just a video game. We're just having some fun. It's not a 100% historic. I'll do it. It's not 100% accurate. And I feel like it always takes me about 3 laps to get the rhythm on this track. Even when it's dry, and then when it's wet, well, you know. Main thing I need to remember is just to be super careful. I don't understand some of the AI braking sometimes. It's just so not out of place, but it throws you a little bit. It's like I know they're not brake checking you. I don't think they are. They wouldn't do that. But it feels like a brake check, because I can't see why they would need to brake that hard or that early. But so they do. Trying to stay out of the spray. Can't see nothing. And look for the markers. Right. Right.
Thank you. We've got some rain coming in the next 10 minutes.
So I think what I'll do is stay out till lap 10 or 11 and then pit, and I'll at that point like be confident that we can make it on fuel and tires. I think we could anyway if we went in on lap 10, but 11 would make me feel better. Not sure what those penalties are for coming out of that second chicane. I get them all the time. I have no idea why. I don't know what I'm doing wrong or how to avoid it. Right. So he said 10 minutes. Laps are 5 minutes. So that'll be right around lap 10, which is how I set it up. First 5 laps are the drizzle. Then we're in the clear right now. Then it'll rain hard. And then clear for the finish. Weather, the way you can set up weather in Project Cars 2 is super cool. Thank you. Try third gear through here. Now that it's dry.
Your fastest lap of the race so far.
Pit now? Pit on lap 12. What do you think? Tires are good, but I don't know how I am on fuel. Let me... stay out.
Thank you. little bit of coffee,
a little bit of pit stop, a lot of fuel. And we were, what, 55 seconds up when we pitted? And they're going to do a minor repair as well.
Sit tight. We've got some sort of mechanical failure. We're just trying to figure this out. We'll try and get you back out as soon as we can.
Mm-hmm. Go.
All done.
Yeah, we've been passing the 908s like crazy. I don't think we've seen a 330 or a Lotus 40 all night. Curious where they got to. Okay, so he's in, that's first, and then a third goes in. It should be golden. Nope. Yeah, I missed the gear right there. That happened. See, we've been driving for what, an hour and a half? And this is where I don't want to throw it all away. Right? After all this time? You know what I'm saying. I don't know what that penalty is for. I've gotten it so many times, I have no idea what it's for. Something coming out of the second chicane. Right. Not a nice clean pass on a back marker. And I guess, I mean, they put on wets. We went in to get tires in the middle of a thunderstorm. So they put on wets. I'm wondering if we're going to have enough tire to do this. Hope so. Well, I didn't get that penalty out of there, so that's nice. And I really don't want to pit this close to the end. But if I do, right, like if I have to, let's at least have a nice lead on second. We're about 30 seconds up right now. Not enough with that long slope pit entrance. Well, anytime we go in between now and the end of the race, they're going to put slicks on. Really need to be slowing down. Just can't help it. I want to go fast, man. Right. Pit or don't pit. I feel like if I was going to, I would want to do it right now. Well, I mean, not right now, but end of this lap. And that would give me two laps if I do need to make up some time. Right? You see what I'm saying. If I pit now, that gives me 19 and 20. I'm 42 seconds ahead. How do we feel about tires? We're good on fuel. I don't know. I'm just going to stay out. Right. I think we got this. I hope so. 42 seconds? I don't know, though. I feel like there's another pit stop in our future. And I'm wondering if I shouldn't just get it out of the way right now. That's what I get, trying to push for fast lap when I should be protecting. But they're still okay. Even with that slide, we're still making up time. We were at 50 seconds, now we're at 51. Okay. Right.
Second sector, that's the best time so far.
I don't know what gear is best through there. I guess I should re-gear next time I do this race. I feel like fourth is too high and third is too low. Right, here we go. You got it. Right. Folks, thanks for stopping back to check out the Portable Gamer. Thanks for joining us for another episode of Project Cars. The 1966 24 Hours of Le Mans. We'll see you next time. Take care now.